I don't know why it's not. Because I've been in there. Thing. I think. Set it up. Oh, I gotta buy them later. Oh boy. There. That's the omelets. Nutshell. Going. Blaze of glory. Cool. Oh, cool. Readers, I'm sorry. Readers, I'm sorry. Why do we keep doing that? Slow, I know. It's fine to use attack skin. I won't. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think I'll be done. I'll be able to continue the story until probably Wednesday. Something tells me this might take all day for me to do all this side stuff that they want me to do on this guy. But it's all good. I like doing side stuff. I actually like doing more side stuff more than main story stuff in a game. Because the side stuff makes you really overpowered if you do it all. You have defeated Diablos. Zeus. That are messages. Wait. They were. Oh, they were ghosts. Wait, the Genji shield is better than that? Oh, wow. No, but I'll give it to her because those two items, they seem to go together. Absorbs darkness. Ooh. Okay. That's always a good thing. No. What's the next one? That's the next one, right? Black Sorcerer? Yeah. Get up there. There. Correct. Which means you must slay. That which you must slay was when gifted with mate magic. Is my twin. He passes the gate of fire. He's dying. Please defeat him before he sees. It won't speak to him, sadly. Oh, we have to go back. Oh, we have to run all the way there. We have to actually go in there. I can't believe they wanted me to. I had to deal with Gilgamesh. And it was, yet it was so easy. I mean, I managed to steal his gear. The two items that they wanted me to do. I'm glad about. Situations happening again where I'm getting like I'm gonna be so powerful because of the fact that I'm doing side stuff. I just got like almost over 1.5 mil of gil, and I don't know. I mean, what's the what if the gil max is out? I'm taking the hit. I'm taking that. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably, it'll be a long while before that happens. But... I mean, I keep it. I keep the catapults on them too, so that they can actually have like. Disable. Wait. Oh, I took that off. Uh oh. I mean, save. I'm gonna have to solo some things to get him to actually. Oh, what? No. to it right now. I need him at I need him at 63. Oh. I need him at 63. I need him balanced. He's two levels high because I actually gave him the Genji gloves. Crazy yet. That ain't gonna be rough. There it is. I was wondering where it was. Soloing this place is a kind of rough. See, the Genji gloves, what they do is, they allow you to do ups the chances of doing multiple hits at once. Like combo hits, or chain hits. So, and that's a good thing. The only problem is if I do that, if I wear it, then I have to take off the double experience, and that means he will fall behind. Stolen Crystal. See, that's what I like about this, though. Because of the cat hood, I have so much money that I don't have to worry about selling loot. So later on, when it's like, when it comes time to like be like, hey, you're gonna have to sell certain loot to get certain items, or certain weapons and armor, and they're like, no, I don't have to worry about scrounging around and be like, did I sell that item? Because I won't need to, I won't have to worry about that. That horrible ordeal, because that was my fear, that I might accidentally sell something that I need. But that scenario is never gonna happen. I don't think the other scenario of me running out of money is gonna happen either. What is happening? There it is. Oh, I have to get the 9. Like, have it near 90k. Like, at least 98. Like 95. Yeah, put him at 95. Then I'll pull the characters back. Oh man. Why would you run all the way? Are they here? Kill yourself. Everybody? Now do I have it on? Everybody has their stuff on, right? Alright, okay. Good to have my whole party back. It actually kind of worked. I was able to balance them back out again. I mean, they have 2 levels left before I have to switch them out to the other party members. So I can get everybody's... I think that's what I want to do, kind of. Like, when we get, once they're on 65, we're gonna take the other party members and put them at 65. Like, just straight up grind up to 65, I think. So that we can actually, like, cause I like this party setup. I like Penelope, I honestly could change Panella to Ash. I can have healing, but Panella is the black mage, so. Go in. Oh, we can do this. Are we in the right place? I don't remember enemies being here. Just gonna die. Oh, dude. They're like, oh, be careful if it's dark magic, dark beast magic, and it'll disable you and all this other stuff. But no. It's like, no, it won't. It won't get the chance. I am way too high a level to be able to be harmed by anything really here. Which is like. A lot of hunts are just gonna drop dead. Yes. Water rolling. Gotta get out of here, but I keep killing things. Yes. It's like, okay. We're close to 64. Alright, let's get out of here. Like, if I can get grinding in while I'm doing other things throughout the game, then that means when it comes time to really actually grind levels, it's like, we won't have to. We won't have to worry about, like, putting time aside to get it. It'll be just done. Jeez. Yeah. Why is this happening? Like, nothing. It's like literally having a party that can annihilate everything in their path, and it's in their path. It's like, wow. Hang on a sec. I gotta do something. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go back all the way there. Thank you. Oh, sorry. I had to get someone out of a bind. Had to go play as Helba from Dot Hack all of a sudden. I've been on that character in forever. I normally don't use that character because it's like all she does is literally hack everything to give herself an advantage. She's a notorious hacker. Oh. Wait, I gotta drop off the quest, right? Okay. I'm distracted. I'm like super distracted for the next 2 minutes. Do not fall victim to your own strength or your companions will notice. Do not become a scum. Dark shot. Let me available anytime in the Great Crystal. Okay. I gotta go to the village. Spirit one. Okay. Rena can be found in Western. We're not here. Not here. Here. When I get sustaining. Oh, there we go. Did you feel it? This vileness on the wind. A wall marb. Okay, we have it. Feywood. Oh no, we have to go back to the Feywood? Oh no, no. No, not the Feywood. Everybody knows the story. Excuse me? We don't have a portal that the Feywood? Okay, there we are. Have to go there. A juggernaut? He came back? Oh dear. I have to wait until the berserk goes out. Alright, let's go in here and die. Oh no. It's Marbles. Dispel wings. Wait, what? Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh dear. You're gonna cast spells, you gotta do it now.
taking control.
See, that's the problem. I could have sworn there was a crystal here. I mean, there is. I don't know why this one isn't orange. This place doesn't have an orange crystal. That is very interesting. Alright, we'll go back to Reno. I have to take the scenic route, though. Also, stop with this. Attack. Just bulldoze, attack everything. 43. 47. Yeah, that's good. Balance has been achieved. Now will be a good time to try and get that level 65. And then switch to the others. It's gonna put us at a slight disadvantage, but that's okay. I'll probably grind them to 65 so we can have everyone balanced. But you had to be level. It says that that thing was level 50. That we fought. I'm going so fast. Yeah. Thirty and 31 now. Mm-hmm. Stench treated for the favor, it's no more. Those take it. Oh, okay. What is that? What are the measures? Who uses measure? I really don't know. I should not open them. Let's say, I don't know why, but the game crashes whenever I open the license board or someone's license board. So I've learned that I should save before I open them. Even though the autosave actually protects me, so that I don't lose progress, but still. Imagine a scenario where we didn't have all their save. How's that for reality? Okay, we need to go to... Boy, I haven't roleplayed Dahak stuff in a long time. This is gonna be weird. What am I doing? Over here? The war chiefs. Oh, it's you. No. Okay. It's you. Okay. You have seen my bill? I think you will come shortly. The fates have willed it. I have a simple request. At the Cato beliefs. Accept my request. And the difference is upset. Many brave warriors of the Green Earth gone descending. Many already have their lives lost their lives to the foul beast. Thus, observe my fight with the Oh. Oh, the I have to go to the cavern. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, cavern. Do we not have a door there? Oh, we do not. Hold on. Yeah, I can get there on the west room. Go to the west room, Sam. Yeah.